It's all right, Dad.
How's your mother?
She's hanging in there. Here, drink some beer.
It's cool on my tongue.
You're gonna be all right.
Stanley, listen to me. I have SARS. There's only a 98% chance that I will live.
No, Dad, no!
Listen, Stan. SARS is destroying our people. The Native Americans put it in the blankets they gave us. Soon there will be only 98% of us left.
What can I do?
You must find a cure for SARS, son, and save our people.
Cure SARS? Aw, oh, Jesus!
The spirit of middle-class white people is strong in you, Stan.
Tom, it's Tuesday morning now, and the outbreak of SARS in South Park has reached epic proportions. The entire town has been quarantined by the federal government, nobody allowed in or out, which means nobody can come to our aid. It appears this town and this reporter are done for. Coming up next, choosing the right hair conditioner. What you don't know about hair care products could be costing you a bundle.